Chased now by Auguste Rodin as they run down to the final furlong. They appear to have it between them. The big horse, King of Steel, Auguste Rodin, is thrusting down the near side. Auguste Rodin beginning to get up, and Auguste Rodin gains redemption in the Derby.